Hello guys, and welcome to another Liam Cunningham YouTube video. That was a bit of a loud intro there. You can see that I've got a little face cam, what should be in the top corner of this video up there. You know, like in that corner, so it wouldn't make much sense. And, well, I'll put it in the position that I possibly can. Move ball, I want it there. Gonna full on racket. This person is OP. I played this game earlier. Legal ball. Don't give a shit. Come on. Gonna like fast. Is there any? Okay, so I think I've seen a couple of YouTubers start playing this. I don't know, I'm pretty sure Zerka has, or Joshua Zerka, whatever you wanna call them. I know, he's played it with Vixen. Oh, that's either. Surely it should hit that purple. Hit the wrong one. Oh, I was aiming. I thought it was going to hit the purple one, but no complaints there. Oh no! Oh, that's unfair, but oh well. Shouldn't go in. It went in. I was like, that shouldn't have gone in, but you know. I will speed up the replay so we don't get bored. So I don't lose the momentum. I want to blast it in. There you go. I've only got 3 balls left. Legal! What? Nope, that's a legal ball. What? So she's allowed to pot any colour she likes? I'm not. Let's see? Yeah, I popped it that one, didn't I? I don't have a purple wall. Let's just full on whack it down there. See if I can pop. Should be able to pop this one. No. Please cock up. She can beat me. Oh no, she's won. Oh no! Second attempt. Never back down. All right. Let's do this. That was a pot. That's where I saw a pot. The green is the white now. I told you, it's just... Yes! Cushion not hit, ha. Oh, I'm spots, alright, that's a bench. Alright, so, there's a high chance of this any pot in the white. Oh, what a pot! Boom, boom, bang! Okay. Doing so well. What's unfortunate for her, because is that even no? Watch her clear the table. Oh, okay, it's me. Right. She needs help. I was potting the herbals. I needed. Oh, yay. Alright. I posted something. Oh my god. What a pop! Is that game over? Have I won? Oh, what a win! So guys, please go and comment. If you hit that dislike button, tell me why in the comment section so I can improve. And until next time, bye!